MLB starting lineups no one asked for. League leaders in stolen bases. At catcher, JT Realmuto, Phillies. At first base, Freddie Freeman, Dodgers. At second base, Nico Horner, Cubs. At shortstop, Bobby Witt Jr., Royals. At third base, Jose Ramirez, the Cleveland team. In left field, Corbin Carroll, Diamondbacks. In center, Estuary Ruiz, Athletics. In right field, Ronald Acuna Jr., Braves. And at DH, Shohei Ohtani, Angels. And the man responsible for letting a lot of this happen? Noah Syndergaard, Dodgers and the Cleveland team.